eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at 6 Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
All right, well, shit. Hopefully I can keep my bear pelt for a little bit more. Alright.
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But I know where we are. Tough past Valentine.
Alright. I'll leave.
Alright, we're gonna have to follow at this snake ass pace.
An old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an old Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do.
Hey. Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Williamson, Williams.
What, Morgan?
Just to say, well... Even you can't screw up killing O'Driscoll's.
Funny. And I guess you're good here. Unless some soft-handed feller comes along and tells you you've gone too far.
What are you talking about? Finding that big bullock up in Valentine? How wise you think beating a man to death would have been? With all them folks looking on, when we supposed to be laying low.
I saw your eyes, Morgan. You didn't go clever, you went soft.
I'll take it. After all, you are an authority on not being clever.
The captive gets a little cough in his throat, looks at you with some big doe eyes. You gonna let Combe go free?
I was fighting Combe when you was pretending to fight Indians.
Don't call my record into question.
It's your abilities that call your... record into question, Bill.
Now we go left. The road will take us up and round.
All right. I want to talk to them because I ain't got nothing to say.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough, you live hard, fighting the law, nature, you're out for yourselves.
See, this is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Holmes a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
And you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, then Colm O'Driscoll's here. We can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here. I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. We do. We move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
I busted out the bug because you're saying about being quiet.
Close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing. I'll get my guns off my horse and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Rouse weapons stored on your horse and holding. Imagine if it was stealthy for exciting weapons like a bow or throwing knives, yeah. Where's my throwing knives? Do I have anything? Oh wait, I have long arm shoulder, long arm back. Shit, okay, so I can actually equip two of those when I get these. Alright. Throwing knife.
Okay.
Alright.
Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Whoa. Follow me, alright? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember. I'm watching you every moment.
Yeah.
Now, come on. It'd be suicide. You'll die, boy. Place a loose your balls first. Jesus Christ. Come on.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Come on.
Bunch of fellers hiding out there too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, boots flying like they was not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell me he got nothing on the block? Hey, fella that's good at the game, I reckon. I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait. So you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir. Come on, take it off.
What are you doing about the pisser, Morgan? The one by the tree.
I'll take the lead. I want this. Bat.
Don't you damn move.
Alright. Oh shit. Wait, is there no way to do it stealthy? No, let me see that. I meant to go over there. Well, this ain't cover.
We got him. Close in.
Back to the cabin. Let's
get this man. Shit, I should probably take cover. I want to go around. Alright. Jeez, I can't find or see anyone. Wait, I want to lock on. There you go. And this guy. That. Now let me take cover. Alright. And there's another one. Pat. Some GTA style shit. Shit. Hello. Alright, let's just run in and kill everyone. I was gonna try and go stealthy, but it didn't really work because they spotted the body. So I was probably meant to stab him. Alright. Where's the door? There it is. Who the fuck is that?
You alright?
Sure. Thank you. Come on, Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come on, Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here. Hey, I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
Letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Okay, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
Alright, well, let's have a look in the chimney. Oh, what's over here? That's a moldy ass plate, is it? I can't even tell what that is. I'll loot this lockbox, why not? I'll take this ginseng elixir. Alright, what's over here? Take this money. Take a money clip, why not? Take another money clip. Dab. That's quite a bit of money. And another one. I'll take anything here? No? Anything else? We said in the chimney, drop carbine repeated double barrel shotgun. I don't really want double barrel shotgun, really. I'd have to go give thing back to my horse and then do it. Wait, search what? Search drawer. I'll take shotgun shells. Close that top drawer. Nothing in the bottom. Alright, I can store that weapon on my horse, right? So if I go ahead, go out of here, pull my horse quick. Wait, what? What was that? Is that some sort of honor thing? Don't even know. Anyway, where's my horse? Come on. I pressed down, not up. So that's my sort of badass meter, whether I'm a knob or whether I'm a friendly guy. Come on. Here it comes. I'm gonna store my gun in you. In the saddlebag. Hey dude. Let me... Horse cargo, there we go. Weapons? No. I guess it's not horse cargo. What am I doing then? Oh, horse weapons. I'm stupid. I'll drop that in the horse, right?